I'll be meeting my Father. Hallelujah. I'll be remaining with Him. Each and every day. Hallelujah. Praising Him. Hallelujah. So what I just want to say this morning is this verse. Let us make it a point that we inscribe our names in the book of life. Hallelujah. We have to learn from Kgatitswe. She loved the Lord with all her heart. She was very hopeful. She was having faith. She never gave up. No matter what. She was remaining firm. She was remaining rooted. The winds are blowing from the south to the west. But she was remaining firm. She was saying, nothing can move me. Hallelujah. She was like Paul. The Bible says, Paul, one day, he was in the middle of the Mediterranean Sea. Storms were raving their ship. Hallelujah. Here and there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But the Bible says, he was also in trouble. But the Bible says, he stood up. And he said, no one is going to die. Only the sheep. Only the sheep. Will be ruined. And the lives will be spared. Hallelujah. He was also afraid. In the middle of the Mediterranean Sea, the ship was about to wreck. But he said to the people, Barnabasu, dear beloved, I comfort you. Hallelujah. This day also, I'm one of the bereaving. But I'm saying to you, I'm comforting you. I am in that ship. Hallelujah. But I am saying this. Hallelujah. Praise be to Jesus. I comfort you. Hallelujah. Praise be to Jesus. Let's make it a point. That we inscribe our names in the book of life. The Bible says, I'm about to sit down in the book of Isaiah, chapter number 35.
In the book of the prophet Isaiah 35.
Verse number 8.
Verse 8.
It is saying this.
The
highway will be there.
Amen.
And it will be called a holy way. Fools. Sinners.
Gossipers.
Drunkards. Hallelujah. All those sort of things. They will never be allowed.
The
highway will be there. And it will be called a holy way. Just make it a point.
That
when you cross over to the other side,
you'll
be one of those people that will be able to walk in that holy way. Lord God, bless you. Pray for us.